Sitting for long periods also temporarily deactivates lipoprotein lipase, a special enzyme.
Okay, so let me make sure I understand and answer your question properly. So
you would see an increase in the expression of lipoprotein lipase. This would increase the metabolism of triacylglycerol.